Ho, ho, ho! Merry Christmas, business owners! It's that time of year again. Are you ready? Or should I say, is your Google Business Profile ready? Okay, enough of that. Last Christmas was particularly difficult, and sadly, many of you had to set your Google Business Profile to a temporarily closed status. This year, however, should be a different story altogether. Searching for Christmas shopping near me worldwide in Google Trends shows that over the past 5 years, more and more people are looking for local options when it comes to Christmas. Following 18 months of frustration, combined with many restrictions being lifted, this year should see customers coming back in droves. To capitalize on this trend, it's important you get your Google Business Profile ready by providing the most accurate details possible, but also to utilize the many features available to your advantage. So whether you're planning to take some time off or to stay open for the duration of the holidays, here are a few tips you should consider to get your Google Business Profile ready for Christmas. Tip number one, reassure customers with attributes. Let's not forget we are still in the middle of a pandemic. While the general population's confidence has increased, many people are still concerned about health and safety, and so should you. Before anyone steps into your store or you visit them at their house, you want to inform them which measures you have put in place to protect them and which rules they should follow so everyone feels safe. A range of health and safety attributes can be displayed directly on your profile to advise customers of the necessary precautions you have put in place. Several options are available. To access them, sign into your Google Business Profile. From the left-hand side menu, click on the Info option. Scroll down until you get to the Health and Safety option and select the appropriate attributes. Tip number two, set special hours. Almost all businesses run a specific schedule around Christmas. Their operating hours are different from what they usually are and are even closed on certain days such as Christmas or New Year. If this is your case and you decide to extend your working hours, you'd want potential customers to find out so they can come to you during the additional opening times and generate more business in the process. On the other hand, if you work shorter hours, you wouldn't want customers to turn up when you're closed, as it could cause frustration and in some cases land you negative reviews. In both cases, you must update your opening and closing time so you can manage customers' expectations. Thankfully, you don't have to modify the existing schedule of your listing, but instead, you can add special hours to let customers know things will be a little different around Christmas time. To do this, sign into your Google Business Profile. From the left-hand side menu, click on the Info option. Scroll down until you get to the Add Special Hour option, then add the date and time when your business will follow an unusual schedule. These will be displayed directly in your business panel. Tip number three, add Christmas images to your business profile. Christmas is one of the most visual seasons of the year and the perfect opportunity to add compelling images to your listing. There are many reasons why you should add Christmas-related images to your listing. First, it will show visitors you have totally embraced the Christmas spirit and will have a direct psychological influence on them. So if you've decorated your office, your store, or are having a Christmas jumper day with your team, take some pictures and add them to your profile. Secondly, Google is able to define what is inside an actual picture fairly accurately using its AI vision tool. Here is an example of how it reads a Christmas picture I loaded into the tool, which you can use for free. It identified with 98% accuracy this image had a Christmas tree in it, and with 95% accuracy, it also included Christmas ornaments. This will make your business profile far more relevant for Christmas-related queries in Google search results. Finally, photos have a direct impact on how visitors interact with your listing. According to a study conducted by Bright Local, businesses with more than 100 images on their Google Business Profile get 520% more calls, 2,717% more direction requests, and 1,065% more website clicks than the average business. Time to get your camera out. Tip number four, customize your questions and answers. There is a section on your Google Business Profile that is widely underused by many of you called questions and answers. With the holiday season creeping up very quickly, you're bound to receive a lot more emails and phone calls regarding Christmas, many of which will be for the same reasons. How many times do you think you can answer, "Are you open between Christmas and New Year?" or "Can I get a full refund if I buy this during the Christmas sales?" without losing your cool? Draw a list of questions you are most likely going to be asked along with the answers and post them in this section. This should help deflect some of those queries and save you some precious time and irritation. And before you ask, yes, you can post your own questions and answers on your own listing. To do this, sign into your Google account and search for your business profile. Then click on the Ask a Question button. Add your questions one by one in there. Once you've finished, click on the Finish button. Scroll back down the Questions and Answer option, but this time click on See All Questions, then Answer them. Quick tip, the question that gets the most likes will appear directly on your profile. If none of your questions have any likes, the one that has at least 3 likes will automatically be displayed on your panel. Pick the one you feel will be the most popular one and like it yourself. Then ask a couple of your friends or family members to like it too, and bingo. You can even do this yourself if you have multiple Google accounts, but you haven't heard it from me. Tip number 5, pay attention to reviews. Reviews are important all year round, but even more so during Christmas. With the increase in customer interactions, it is highly likely the number of Google My Business reviews you receive increases. A majority of potential customers will check your review rating and the most recent feedback you have received before deciding to do business with you. So the advice here is to stay on top of your game and respond to all of your reviews during the Christmas period, good or bad. If you are short on time, make sure you address bad reviews, if you get any, as a priority, as they will be the ones people will be reading first and cause the most damage. Alternatively, you might want to reach out for someone to manage and respond your reviews so you can focus on the business side and make the most of this busy period. Tip number 6, enable customers to message you in real time. As the expression goes, there's more than one way to skin a cat, just like there is more than one way to get in touch with a business these days. Customers have a plethora of options to contact you, from a phone call to an email via WhatsApp, Facebook Messenger, LinkedIn, Twitter, you name it. Just in case you didn't know, customers can also message you in real time from your Google My Business profile using a chat button, a message button, or a request a quote button. Enabling this option will give people the chance to interact with you directly and for you to convert them into customers almost instantly. To enable the message option, sign into your Google Business profile. From the left-hand side menu, click on Messages, then click on Turn on Messaging. Whenever someone sends you a message, you should receive a notification through your phone as long as you are logged into the Google account associated with your profile. Make sure you answer messages within 24 hours of receiving them, otherwise Google may turn this feature off. Tip number 7, add Christmas products or services to your listing. If you sell products and have a specific range dedicated for Christmas, add them to your listing too. Displaying products on your profile is perfect if you want to showcase what you have in your inventory. There is plenty of room to add a peaking description of up to 1,000 words per product, a price, and a call to action, and the ability to categorize them. If you've already added products to your listing, you can create a separate Christmas category. The product section is not restricted to just products, so if you provide services, you can also list them in the product section too. To add products to your listing, sign in to your Google Business profile. From the left-hand side menu, click on the product section. Add a photo and fill in the rest of the form and repeat for each new product you want to add. Quick tip, there is a hack to animate your product images. This is a very effective strategy to make your products or services stand out in search results. I have made a tutorial on how to do this, which you can find right at the end of this video. Tip number 8, use Google Posts. Google Posts are the best way to share and promote a seasonal event like Christmas on your business profile. You can use posts to drive attention to a special Christmas event you will be running, your Christmas sales, or a Christmas special offer. Special offers, discounts, and sales types of posts tend to work a lot better than any other type of posts, which is quite fitting with Christmas. Quick tip, Google posts that use stock photos don't generate anywhere near as many clicks as posts that use original photos, so make sure you use your own. To create a Google post, sign into your Google Business profile. From the left-hand side menu, click on the Post option. On the bottom right-hand side of your screen, click on the blue icon. Select the type of post you want to use, fill in the fields appropriately, and publish.
Ho ho ho! Follow these steps if you want to slay your competition. Otherwise, you'll be sorry. I hope you have a tremendous Christmas, and if you watch this video next, you're really going to make your Google profile sparkle. That was bad, right? Anyway, see you next time, and happy marketing.